Thanksgiving at the Hamiltons. We were gonna go to Vegas this year, but we decided to bring all the all-you-can-eaters to us instead. Oh, looky there. It's Trina's cousin Stu and his dog Chico. Despite rumors to the contrary, they're just roommates. There's Sweaty Pete, sitting on the good couch. Thanks for wearing a tank top. Oh, yeah, that's it, Goober. Just rub that in there. It's not your house. And here's our lovely hostess.
Rodney, turn that off. Turn it off. What are you recording this for? It's not like we want to remember this.
This is not for memories. This is because we don't own a security camera. Hey! Hey! Your Uncle Leonard just stole my duck.
Well, your Aunt Kay is in the bathroom using my toothbrush.
Well, at least you can still use your toothbrush. My duck is in his pants and gone forever.
Have you seen your aunt's gums? I have. She made me.
Yeah, well, your cousin's in the driveway selling churros out of his trunk.
I saw you buy two of them.
I didn't say they weren't delicious. What is happening here? We're letting them get to us.
We are, aren't we?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too. Look, we couldn't stop them from coming, but we don't have to turn on each other.
You're right. We're gonna get through this. Yeah. We are not the enemy here. They are the enemy. Hi, Grandma.
Hey, you guys, I want you to meet Jim. Jim, this is my sister Trina and her husband, Rodney.
Hey, Rodney.
How you doing?
They're happily married.
You guys have a real nice place.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks. You should see it when it isn't buried under all the... that.
I love big family gatherings. Growing up, it was just me and my mom. She was kind of the black sheep of the family.
It's kind of hard to tell who the black sheep in this group is. Would you stop? What are you trying to do? Build an exact replica of our house at your house?
Hey, y'all, Patsy's here. The party can now begin.
Yeah, Patsy's here. Time to put a red bulb in the porch light.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for keeping it small.
Yeah, well, small is right. Where is everybody?
Remember to limp around your grandma.
My sweet boy. Oh, I brought you some video games to keep you busy while you stay off that hurt leg.
Really hurts. Oh.
How come I didn't hear about your leg?
They probably only told the grandparent that he feels closest to.
And they're off.
Why don't we go try out these new video games?
Yeah, on the computer I bought him for his birthday.
Carl, you know, it isn't good to give kids everything that they ask for.
Really? It isn't good to give sailors everything they ask for.
I gotta hand it to Carl. That was a pretty good one. Look at him, Barry. Me and Trina's family. They are the reason most traffic signs don't have words on them.
Well, I gotta say, your small Thanksgiving bears a striking resemblance to your regular Thanksgiving.
Shut up, Barry. How come you're not at your house anyway?
Oh, my family already came and went. We have Thanksgiving dinner at 10 a.m. Jeannie can't wait.
So you're gonna eat turkey twice in one day?
Oh, once you've had deep fry, you'll understand. I'm telling you, it's crispy on the outside, moist and succulent on the inside. Mmm, buddy! I know it's bad for me, but my liver's gonna give out way before my heart does.
Let's quit talking and get to dying then.
Now look, this fryer gets real hot. And it doesn't have a thermostat, so we gotta watch it every minute so it don't blow.
Look around, Barry. Don't I have enough stuff to keep my eye on? Leonard, what's in your mouth? Spit it out. Spit it out! These are my keys. These are my keys, Leonard.
Patsy, can we swap seats?
No, we cannot.
But this chair, which I happen to have bought, just happens to be perfectly positioned to watch the football game.
Well, I co-signed on the house, and the house trumps the chair, so I ain't moving this ass.
You know, I'll be glad when Christmas comes so I can enjoy my family without having to deal with you.
I don't know what world you are living in. Christmas is at my house this year, right, Trina?
Could we just argue about the holiday we're actually having?
You're coming to my house.
I already bought a tree.
If you already bought the tree, it'll be dead by Christmas.
It's artificial.
Oh, you mean fake, like your ridiculous cowboy persona?
No, I mean fake, like your new tatas.
Oh, my God!
Did you see Jim in there playing pinochle with everybody? He's fitting in so well. Just like a peanut pie.
Well, I haven't really noticed, because I've been a little busy. Do you think that you could help out with something?
Sure. What needs doing?
Can you mash the potatoes?
All that pounding might end up with pit stains. Not too attractive.
Could you stir the yams?
And splatter orange gunk on my good top? Oh, please, you can look like a bag lady. You already got your man.
Why are you putting a rock in my shoe?
So you'll remember to limp.
Well, Rodney, you're gonna have to watch the fryer for a minute. I got to go out to the truck and get one of my beers.
Why don't you just bring them in?
I'm not gonna share my good beers with these yokels. Trina's side, you know.
What are you doing? Why are you still in your pajamas?
Oh, I just thought I'd lounge around today and have a little me time. Because I've been working since the second I got up, Rodney. I need a little help here.
Can't you find somebody else? Barry just went to get a beer, and I gotta watch a turkey fryer. Apparently, when you watch turkey fryer, you can't do anything else.
Yeah, I noticed.
Hey, I wasn't the one that wanted everybody to come over.
And yet you invited Charlie.
I did not invite Charlie, and I have a diagram to prove it. Besides, you were out in the backyard being a great big chicken.
No, I was out in the backyard uninviting my dad.
Well, what's his uninvited ass doing in my house?
You know, you two always get in a fight. Kind of brings the whole day down.
We're not fighting.
Yeah, we love each other.
Yeah, we're not the enemy. You are. And give me back my damn duck.
I'm gonna go take a shower, do something of use in the kitchen.
I can't. I gotta watch a fryer.
Well, watch it through the kitchen.
I can't watch it through the kitchen. I can't see over the big pile of dirty dishes you left in the sink.
I might kill you today.
Mm-hmm. Dad?
Mom? What are they doing? What was Grandpa doing to Patsy?
He was checking her for ticks. Go play. Be a child. Forever.
Oh, listen, guys, it ain't what y'all are thinking. Patsy lost a thing out of her coat pocket, and I was helping her look for that thing.